Hi guys, this is Madi. In this video, I'm gonna show you the best calculator for iPad. Let's start. Apple never developed a calculator app for iPads that Steve Jobs liked or was satisfied with. Jobs wanted the calculator to be a special item on iPads, and some reason the software design team just never came through on this. So Apple never released a calculator for iOS for iPads. First, open App Store. Then search the calculator. Download and install this application. After that, open the application. Then choose I confirm. After that, select ask app not to track. Tap on skip here. Because we want to use this application for free, close this page. Working with this application is very easy. For example, I want to tell this application by voice to count 2 plus 2. Tap on voice icon here. Then choose OK. Tap on OK again. 2 plus 2. But for more complex calculations, go to scientific section. Or in the currency section, you can convert currencies into each other. Also, in fraction section, you can calculate complex fractions. And finally, let's go to customize. Here you can find over 100 free themes. Choose any theme you like. For example, let me choose this theme. Also, you have option to change button shape here. Great! Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you soon in the next video.